This year's Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular brought in record attendance at the Roger Williams Park Zoo. Now, more than 110,000 people visited the pumpkin display in Providence despite a rainy first week and Sandy's arrival later in the month. Now, the previous record was set in 2010. Proceeds from the event support the zoo's environmental education and conservation efforts, as well as facility improvements.